hello fellows, my name is Prisha Gupta and I study in class 3. Today I am in a beautiful forest animal habitat. What we need to make it? We need crayon, cardboard, thermocol, scissor, glue and some animals. Forests are important for animals and us because they give us food to eat. So big and small animals lives in forest like lion, tiger, zebra, giraffe, etc. Mammals may be either herbivores, carnivores or omnivores. Herbivorous animals are grass eating animals like zebra, giraffe, deer. Carnivorous animals are flesh eating animals like lion, tiger. Omnivorous animal, both flesh eating animal and grass eating animal like crow, fox. Insects, reptile and amphibian too live in forest. Forest also have water bodies so that aquatic creatures also can be found in forest. So we should